everything always happens for a reason. Yeah. It was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control.
Nami's probably like the worst support for this lane.
She got an EG icon. So already there you already have synergy.
That's true. Actually you can double bubble them if they jump. Can't ever get engaged on.
Cassie didn't do one shield start.
It's funny, I remember back when you and daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. And I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre and flew you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV and mama didn't like it, and you and Lainey were too young to understand it. Papa was a Rolling Stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either
you
one
of
us. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much.
I lost so much EXP.
Lainey, I'm talking to you too. That's bad.
Daddy's still here.
Because of stupid Judia.
It's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's only gone for the moment. Now, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up a lip up, little lady. I told you, daddy's here to hold you through the night. I know mommy's
good job.
Right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to you and make him eat every carrot. Don't fuck with that.
Yeah. President got TP, but not sure if there's any watch behind you, bottom.
I don't think so.
Okay.
Little Lisa's only 9 years old. She's trying to figure out why the world is so cold. Why she's all alone and they never met her family. Mama's always gone and she never met her daddy. Part of her is missing and nobody'll listen. Mama's on drugs, getting high up in the kitchen. Bringing home in at different hours of the night. Starting with some laughs, usually ending in a fight. Sneaking in a room when her mama's knocked out. Trying to have his way and little Lisa says, ouch. She tries to resist, but then all he does is beat her. Tries to tell her mom, but her mama don't believe her. Lisa's stuck up in the world on her own. Forced to think that hell is a place called home. Nothing else to do but get some clothes and pack. She says she's about to run away and never come back. Only 10 years old. She's steady trying to figure why the world is so cold. Why she's not pretty and nobody seems to like her. Alcoholic stepdad always wanna strike her. Yells and abuses, leaves her with some bruises. Teachers ask questions, she's making up excuses. Bleeding on the inside, crying on the
outside. Oh, okay. I was like, wait, what? Why would he run up on my lane? Promise that they'll always be tight.
tight till the end. Until one day Lil Stacy gets shot. A drive-by bullet went straight up on a block. Now Nicole stuck up in the world on her own. Forced to think that hell is a place called home. Nothing else to do but get her clothes and pack. She said she's about to run away and never come back. Years old, she's steady trying to figure why the world is so cold. So she pops X to get rid of all the pain. Plus she's having sex with a boy who's 16. Emotions run deep and she thinks she's in love. So there's no protection, he's using no glove. Never thinking about the consequences of her actions. Living for today and not tomorrow's satisfaction. The days go by and her belly gets big. The father bails out, he ain't ready for a kid. Knowing her mama will blow it all out of proportion. Plus she lives poor, so no money for abortion. Erica is stuck up in the world on her own. Forced to think that hell is a place called home. Nothing else to do but get her clothes and pack.
Almost killed Cassidy.
They're out of sync.
Cassidy is missing from it. He flashed. Nice work.
Oh shit, Cassidy in here. Dead probably. Not gonna bury that. Robin, you need anything from the store?
Sometimes I feel like running away myself. I know, some chocolate maybe. So do me a favor right now and close your eyes. Chocolate's good. And picture us running away together. When we come back, everything's gonna be okay. Open your eyes. Fuck, I almost killed Cassidy in 1 versus 2 again.
It almost feels like I'm going to get ganked.
It's indeed an option.
But I can't reach him.
Be careful, he's missing mid, but I think he just went back.
She can, but she won't say no. Look at this lady all in front of me, sexy as can be. Tonight I want a slut, would you be mine? Heard she was freaky from a friend of mine. Now I hope you don't get mad at me, but I told Nate you was a freak. He said he wants a slut, hope you don't mind. I told him how you like it from behind. Shake that ass for me, shake that ass for me. Come on, girl.
What? Seriously, what? Actually, there isn't enough slots for that. Good work. Kassadin will have TP up soon again.
Okay.
Yudia is on his way bottom. You see him, he just passed his own blue buff. Fucking Jax. Careful for Jax not being here.
Can you TP?
No, he cannot right now.
Yeah, okay.
Kassadin, no flash.
No? Yeah, right.
Yeah, he is. But he can base and TP.
Yeah, base and TP. Yeah.
It's gonna be like 10 seconds. If not shorter. Yeah, he's TPing back on mid actually.
Okay, perfect.
Baron's up.
Thanks for the information. Oh, Nami gonna die.
Yes.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Today.
Today is a good day to die.
Oh, he wants me to take it? Okay.
It's only level 8, he needs to kind of keep up in levels.
Yeah, I thought he was just gonna take it himself.
Yeah.
I get ganked all the time anyways. He's down, what do you talk?
Oh, I really have rushed. Wait, that's a weird item to rush. When you fight a Jax.
I'm so sick of but I wanna leave it.
Damn, almost got it. Okay, Cassidy got a fucking pink ward. Have to be careful here.
I'm dead.
Do you think Blade of the Rune King is good on Graves?
Against this team, yeah, I think so. Oh, the dive. Oh.
Okay, that was weird. He was top before. Could be going bottom though, easily.
Oh shit. Vaccine. Dex is around there, it was just bottom.
Yep. Calm down! What the hell? Like, Jarvan even flashed the EQ'd when I was already dead. Oh well, we're getting top 2 to this. Whiff.
Fuck, Javan just took blue.
Really as passive, but Zephyr is just so fucking retarded. So strong.
I wouldn't want to gank that as an area, as in Fiona. Hold on, Boots. With Home God Enchantment. Alright.
But yeah, we're the Fed One Speed, so this Cassidy is going down in team fights.
We're gonna have any of those? Oh, she's still trying to kill Aurelia.
Yeah. Can just keep pushing those three people top. So Cassidy just realized, don't fucking jump on minions. I can 100 to 0 that guy, by the way.
Fuck. They went for the Jarvan's. That's good. Yeah, Jarvan is full damage. Almost.
Yeah, almost. You only got boots, that's not full damage.
Yeah. Pretty much. You could have went Zerka Greaves, you know?
Oh shit! I completely forgot they had a pink ward around the raves because they killed me before. Shen Xiao almost died.
Oh, these guys are actually not that good at doing the dragon.
Who?
Nami and Zin.
I guess. Do you see this? Because I do. Oh well.
Good. We're gonna try a team fight.
Yeah, we can easily.
Cassidy is too.
I already got my finish yet. Holy shit. You're actually even further ahead than me.
Go lay in your farm, you know?
Of course. Over here, dude. It's fine, we can fight this.
Make a check. Yeah, it was a waste.
Yes! The last hit!
Thank you.
Wait, let's kill somebody.
Ian 4. Go for me.
Yeah, they're gonna jump you and I'm ready. Actually, no, they're not. I still have my flash. You do? Come, Bison!
Double flash.
Wolf indeed.
Oh, fuck my life. Well, it's big.
Oh, blue for me. And switch, no problem. They don't even have that much armor on enemy team. I think I'm just gonna go for Phantom Dancer.
Still got some damage.
Yeah. Random crits with my attack speed boost. It's pretty nice. I have 2.6k gold though.
Okay, I can get the tower on the base then. That's
it.
Anything catching over the wall with?
Yeah. Go fight feet! Go!
Bingo then, tanking tower.
Oh, they lasted. 9-1-0. I'm such a great AD carry with all these lasted on champions. Oh god. I think it might even be worth just going for Last Whisper now. Or whatever. I think the Jax can actually still beat me 1-on-1.
Yeah, for sure. He can.
If I play it wrong though, else I beat him. But if I base check him, for sure he will win.
Oh, are you trying to kill him? Oh no. Oh no, Froggen.
No. I should not have. Oh fuck! I played it so bad. I could actually have killed one of them at least.
Now we're starting Baron. That's good.
Quickly, Kassadin, use ultimate. Great thing you got the blue buff.
Mm-hmm.
It's almost as good as on me. Completely.
All that mana, man.
I'm almost there, Pete. Pete, we can fight this. Pete. They're all lining up. Okay, they're not. Never mind. It's a Penta, Pete. It's a Penta, I'm calling it now.
Yeah, they're all running back.
I'm calling it off. I recommend you to hit the Jags, not the Yudia, by the way.
Yeah, I noticed. I'm dead.
They're brawling together too much.
Yudia is nothing but a beast.
Yeah, he's just like standing.
But look at their face! Look at their face!
Nami.
And I have a stealth champion!
Oh, the bubble.
Oh, the place! The place! Almost. The 56 damage. Oh no, okay, I have to remember, do not activate my ultimate if I try to backdoor this time. Just gonna shoot through it.
Can you stealth in all the way? No. Probably a pink one anyways.
I don't think they have any pinks. If you look at their inventories, I don't think they had any.
Leona has some.
It's fucking time. It's time. He's going in! He's going in! He's going in! He's going fight! Is it a factor? It's a factor! Expecto! Have a nice day!